Holy Bible, Mark, chapter 15, verse 28. Newell.